This thing's so wide. If I didn't have four-wheel steer, I don't know that I would make it in this. Look out, Mr. Daddy Long Legs. Coming through. No, be careful. The camera's involuntarily pointing at you. I'll turn it off. Well, that just... Right up the fucking logs. Not a problem. I tried to split the between the dirt and the logs on the first one just because it did look pretty narrow, but it made it up the edges of the logs. Well, I will stand right here.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
capper life, son. Oh my goodness.
Oh yeah, I should have came over here and looked before I just drove.
No doubt.
There was a big hole here that I just drove right off of. What did you do with the top?
Oh. Guess that's still a diff hanger. Who would have thunk it? Gotta slow crawl it. Goodness gracious. I got way offline. Still recovered, but holy moly. Thing just like did a half stall on me when it got bound up right there. I really hope it's not getting hot already.
Is that an SE or
a 10? SE. This one's just a 1200. Near as cool as I thought it was going to be.
Thank you.
Yeah.